Hello everyone, Morgan from Mirror Edge Networks. I'm here at Homemation head office in Johannesburg, South Africa. We're standing in the monitor audio room, which is nicknamed the Madonna room. This room is focused on the musical aspect of surround sound speakers. The monitor audio speakers that are in here feature incredible dynamics and a brilliant low frequency bass response that integrates perfectly throughout the room, so we can have a beautiful musical experience if that's something that you're particularly into. What we've been listening to is some Hans Zimmer live in Prague, and we've been testing the different clips to see how the actual room sounds and what the speakers sound like within the room. The guys from Homemation have taken a lot of special care to make sure that the acoustics in the room has been considered so that the room doesn't muddy and impair the sound that you're actually listening in this beautiful sofa that we've got laid out here. Two of the stars of the show in this home cinema room are the Cinergy 300 floor standing speakers, which are placed behind the projection screen. The height of the mid-range and tweeter drivers are at about ear level when sitting on the sofa, which gives a really coherent soundstage because the speakers are presenting the audio to you at the correct height. That's an issue that we find in a lot of rooms that we go into, and this has been handled perfectly in this cinema room. Located between the LCR left, center, right speakers are the four 15-inch subwoofers, which provide the low frequency bass response for this room. They've been integrated perfectly and really offer true, natural, realistic bass for this room. For the surround and surround back speakers, the Monitor Audio Cinergy 100s have been used. These are speakers that can be selected as dipole or bipole, depending on the dispersion characteristics that are required for the surround sound effects in the room. One of the key details that I really like is the way that it's been integrated into this triangular diffuser wall with this ambient backlighting. A really beautiful effect that makes this room really feel special. For the in-ceiling speakers, the Monitor Audio Platinum speakers have been chosen, and that makes this a 7.1.2 Dolby Atmos configuration. The perfect blend of being able to have enough overhead effect so that you really feel enveloped in the experience that you're watching. The surround sound processing is taking place in this room from a Marantz 8805 surround sound processor. The amplification is all monitor audio. We have a Sim2 projector, which is providing the image on this 135-inch projection screen. And to tie everything together is a Control 4 handheld remote control. This allows us to be able to switch the room on, change the lighting scenes, control the volume, and be able to navigate the content that we're watching. A really simple and easy way to be able to control this room. Overall, I've been incredibly impressed with the audio quality, the integration, the way that the acoustics have been handled, and the room as a whole. A strong recommendation if you would like to come and have a demo here. But if you're looking for a room like this and would like to discuss taking it further, please get in contact. We'd be happy to assist.